To another piece of even older history, an unexpected discovery during a family canoe trip. Torritalog saw strange lines on a rock face next to a lake in central Norway. What he thought at first were lines of rust have turned out to be drawings dating back more than 4,000 years. Archaeologists say the drawings include a bear, some elks, and a human figure. They're still visible, it seems, because of the paint that was used, a mixture of red ochre and what is politely called liquid animal product.